Since it's almost springtime, let me show you what the Edwardians would have worn when it's hot outside. These ventilated mesh corsets were really popular for summertime. Something that I think modern people really don't understand is just how hot polyester makes you feel. Polyester is in almost everything these days, so if you're feeling really hot, there's a good chance that your clothes are probably making it worse. At the turn of the century, these really lightweight cottons are probably what most people were wearing. You also kind of have to remember that this is Western fashion. The people that were dressing like this were not living in super hot climates. I looked up the average temperature in the summer of 1911, and it was like 59 degrees in England. I'm probably gonna have to go change into something different because it's just not warm enough to be wearing something like this right now.